This one's pretty small.
Which highway encounter? Doesn't seem small, but...
Well, I mean, it's 288 by 320 map size.
Should I also go British Commando?
I mean, you could.
Alright, so what's the plan?
Are we just going
to box them in?
Yeah, I guess. I mean, I'll go take that sort of fuel point on the island, like the southeast, and we'll work our way there.
Yeah, I think I'll go on top then. Try to catch that northern bridge. But I'll go hammer or anvil.
I don't know. It kind of depends. I mean, if you're very aggressive, hammer is quite good because you get the Gavin bombs and your vehicles have emergency war speed. But if you want to... because the anvil basically just gives you a movable shield.
Your shield. Yes.
Oh, well,
you can't begin. Immediately become on the glider.
Huh?
Because it's a tree.
Yeah.
It's tree command point, so you can't immediately deploy it.
Yeah. I mean, it'll take a while, but, you know. But then again, if you go anvil, your engineers, which are already good at close combat, they get the Vickers, and they repair, like, twice as fast or something ridiculous.
I also love when you order in the platoon or the company, how it slowly builds itself actually up.
Yeah, that is one of my favorite things about the British.
British? Orders from Mr. Churchill. The new platoon command post is ready. Ding ding, off we go, driver.
Yeah. One of my favorite things about the brand as well, if you put your infantry squads in it, it gets them the combat bonus just everywhere, because it counts as cover. Oh, enemies. Extra firepower is now available for units. Whoa.
That's a lot.
And yeah. Come on, just smash through the fence. Right, that's the bridge blocked off. That point, you get over there.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, they have Panzer Schwerks. Get out of there.
And there is the bunker already, fuck.
Ooh. Right.
Shall I go for the flamethrower or the Vickers K?
I like the flamethrower personally. But Vickers is... Oh! God, that's a lot of units. Right, out. Find cover.
You okay?
I think. Oh, bloody hell. Shit. That's quite a bit. Oh, that's a lot. Alright, that's quite a bit.
Good luck, everyone. We'll be going in for King and Country.
Morning! Right, there's one squad down. Cool wagons. Going to the back. You. Heal. Throw the Gatling bomb! You need to get out of there. You fuck up the kill button. Get in there.
Behind us.
Yep. You get back and heal. You come on. Put one hole in it. There you go. Oh, come on. In it. Ooh, they have a hard track. Headquarters are under fire. Oh, just jump in here. Right, you get over here and heal. You put holes in that thing, come on. Oh, bloody gammon bomb in there. Come on. Boop! Nice. Kill that thing, please. Okay. I think that's most of them gone. Oh, record in the warfare. Come on, get in and kick their teeth in. Oh, they've got some units. Oh, right. Kill them.
Shouldn't have gone for the crew repair.
Also, something I noticed with the gliders is if you land them when they crash.
Oh, fuck, they're very much behind me.
Ah. Hmm. Right. After those points. Oh, they're back. Not a gun bomb.
Infantry squads ready for all out attacks. Air support standing by.
Stand ready. I've got another rocket in warfare.
Tickets, please.
I think we're reviving. Where are the base defenses? I don't want to get too close. Come on, drop the bomb. Deep. Oh, that did barely anything. Come on! You get over there, help them out. Oh, I love just how powerful these guys are. Right, get back. Oh no, you get back. Okay, he's going away.
I don't land a glider anywhere here without it immediately destroying everything else. I need to destroy my own old glider.
I mean, it's already been destroyed. It doesn't have, like, the...
Can you move your, universal carrier out of there?
Oh, yeah. But yeah, it's already destroyed, so...
Yeah, but, it still counts as wreckage, and I need to get rid of it, so...
Oh, come on, fire! There you go! I'll get some bugger to poke. Right, this flank should be pretty much secure. You lot got back. Nice and steady. Oh. Hello. Brought me another rocket in river. How nice of them.
An artillery barrage has been laid on.
That grenade went wrong.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, the grenades on this bridge will always go wrong.
Oh, shite. Come on! Burn them! That brand car is dead. Yep. Yep. That brand car is dead. Oh, that's a loop. Get some Piats, man.
We don't have them yet. Come on. I can't fucking do anything here. No, don't. I hate weapon racks. I absolutely hate weapon racks.
Oh, that was wonderful. Right.
But I just wasted all my munition on weapon rack because I tried to click them away. And I have like a bunch of random weapons I don't want.
Huh.
God fucking damn it. One of the things I hate about the bridge is just all that shit.
Hmm.
Like, fuck weapon racks, I just want upgrades.
Hello.
Oh.
Don't worry.
The company command post is finished and ready for use. Message received and understood.
Ah, I see you have a rather splendid comrade there.
I also don't like is how many different infantry units you need for like one job.
Hey?
Hammer tactics are on the way. We're going to give the enemy a bloody nose.
And I'm going to deal with these two fucking bunkers that have been ruining all my plans.
Alright.
Ready for action. Stop it. We can use that Piat. Don't forget the bombs, mate. Go grab the Piat. Right there. We're doing a mobility and use one capture.
Move your car, starring bitch. I have no munitions whatsoever.
Right.
Anyway, that bridge can finally be blocked off with something.
The Panther Grenadiers are heading back.
The bridge is going to collapse anyway.
Yep. There's a Grenadier squad somewhere around here, and there's some Pioneers right there.
Yeah, there they are. Send my commanders to get those points.
How's my defenses doing? They're fine. Triple 20! That's a darts joke.
What?
Darts.
Hey, can get a Churchill.
Nice.
And now I can build AG positions.
You now have a new comet tank.
Where should I place my thing? I don't seem to place it anywhere. Quite cluttered in here. Nah.
Squeaky wheel gets the grease, and we're getting upgraded.
Right, they are repairing it.
That sounded like a
good this bridge thing. Hold it?
Well, it's not a mouse.
Pretty close. Like, you have to agree, it's pretty close.
Oh, I've got one to four.
That's something I really like about just the German faction in general. Basically, you just have one unit that can do a bunch of things.
All out assault orders have been issued. Air support will be available.
I haven't got a lot of concentrated troops. I can't hit their base with the ability. Just trimming the bushes. Fine.
Commence on target. Good luck, everyone. I'll be going in for king and country. Get moving. This isn't a bloody hearse.
There's three Panzer Shrek there.
Yeah, I see it. I don't have any units to pick it up, I think.
One of my favorite things about the gliders is the rougher the land.
I don't know why.
Yeah, like my favorite thing about the gliders is the rougher you're landing, the more damage they get on landing. Like they have different comments for it.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, what would it say then?
Well, I mean, I just landed this one, and they just said, "Well, that was interesting." I believe if, like, they, yeah, but they have different comments for how good you landed. If you, like, completely, like, crash in, like, that was bloody awful or something. Time to farm some veterans, see?
Who the fuck is with Churchill over there? What?
Ooh, that's a few. Crota bomb!
Are you just doing even more commando stuffies?
Ah, yes.
I think I missed everything, but...
Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, you...
Spot.
Oh, you're getting a retreat point one.
Yeah. What just you, right next to it.
Yeah. What you could do is you could get a medic squad, and then because your engineers can like tear up an emplacement, and that should give some of its value back.
Pretty okay with the values.
Thank you. Yes, Commando. Right, come on.
Yeah, bloody hell! I have something for the Sherman Firefly simply because it's very, like, during Operation Market Garden, the first tanks that
tracks
were seen were the Fireflies.
And present for you. Keep on the track if you want.
It's just driving around me and it wasn't working.
Yeah, it's all 100%. That's great. Yeah.
Yeah, the Sherman Firefly was really something that you saw a lot during Operation Market Garden on the Dutch streets.
Alright.
Actually, like, Kobe made a Sherman Firefly and the background they had was literally just Arnhem. Just area around Arnhem. And the first instinct was like, I don't have any Allied tanks. I probably don't want to buy them. This might be an exception. Come on, my beauty, you can go faster. The placement destroyed by the enemy. Well, yes, but actually, no. It's a tank. We either drive over them or through.
Grab up, let them know we're coming.
Also, I made a massive anti-tank barricade on this bridge.
Okay, that's three bad commanders. The thing about the commanders as well, one of the when it's 3 vet, when you retreat, they drop a smoke grenade.
Infantry squads ready for all-out attacks. There's one standing by.
Uh-oh.
Tell me when you're ready to push in.
Yep. All right, chaps.
Oh, that's flak right there.
Oh my god, that was brutal. That Churchill just shot that guy.
Well, that's a few more flags than I thought it'd be. Oh! We got the glider.
What is the use of those rockets?
I don't know. Come on, kill them. Kill them. Alright, that's the flag dealt with. That half track just popped. Right, well done, chaps.
Good job. A victory! What will the enemy learn, I wonder?